For me, it is very important to join this residency to be in the Cerrado. The scenery here is very different from the landscape in both both in London and both in Taiwan. So during this 11 or 12 days of the residency, we have a lot of workshop that we have discussed about the body, the environment, the ecological issues.